y'all feel me? You see the drip? All right, anyway, today we're gonna be asking people what they would rather have, a gay son or a thought daughter. Feel me? Let's get to this, bro. Blood 19 with a beam at your head top. Pull out the AK-47, aiming at you, that's a dead op. And I got a little nigga wondering, like, what is this shit on my head? It's a red dot. And I wouldn't go fucking that bitch, but I'm kidding that though, cause that hoe get the best top. I'm finna slide on that nigga three times with a. I'm here with
Joy.
I'm
Brianna.
Question of the day. If you have a, what if, fuck! All right, I'm here with.
Wait, redo me.
Put the short one in the front.
Redo me!
Okay.
Danielle.
Sky. Kimori, girlfriend.
Hey, this is
the question of the day. All right, I'm here with
Keyshawn. Is your Corey?
Fuck you. I'm here with Jasmine, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Ruffle boy.
Jaden.
I'm here with
Benjamin.
DJ.
I'm here with
Dylan.
Would you have a thought daughter or a gay son?
A gay son.
Why?
Because.
We're gonna redo that.
Good job.
Yo!
Question of the day, Dylan. Would you have a thought daughter or a gay son?
A gay son.
Why? So you could be like, just like
you? No. Because I don't want my fucking daughter going around smashing other people.
But your son getting smashed today.
Yeah, but I don't really care. I don't want a thought daughter.
Reasonable. Would you rather have a gay son or a thought daughter?
A what?
A gay son.
Why?
A thought daughter.
Yeah. Hey, y'all fuck with my phone? It's an iPhone 14.
Oh my god, Kalani!
Would you rather have a thought daughter like her or a gay son?
A thought daughter, as long as she ain't got no STDs or nothing.
Wait!
A gay
son. Thought daughter, as long as she doesn't talk daughter.
Alright, and why y'all think we're talking?
You know what, I don't want a gay son, because I don't want him to get dick in his butt.
But he gay.
No, he's not. That's why I chose thought daughter. My son gonna be the baddest bitch on the block.
Yeah!
I mean, if my daughter is a thought daughter, like, she can have a, she's just gonna be, like, gay lived, and she gonna have a lot of boyfriends. She gonna just have a lot of niggas. That means she's just gonna be pimping like that. She's not gonna be no thought daughter.
Uh-huh.
But if I have a gay son, he is not having no boyfriend and doing his hair. Because he's gonna be getting a haircut every 1 to 2 weeks. No, make sure you put me in that, too.
That's the part where we cut. Let's go.
Easy. Period. Not too for real underscore.
I'm here with.
Okay.
Bro, we got Mike.
What the fuck is this?
I'm here with.
What the fuck is this?
Your
bestie.
Mike.
Daddy. All right. Question of the.
And Lynn. Don't record me.
Question of the day. Would you have a thought daughter or a gay son?
Oh.
I'm gonna shake some ass with her.
Yeah. Okay.
Let me answer my question. Get the fuck out of here.
I ain't gonna lie. I kind of wish that nigga was transgender. get the both.
Wait, what you?
Oh, no, he gay. I said I'm going to have a thought that I'm going to go shake some ass with
him. I already got that.
Let's go. Question of the day. Would you have a thought daughter or a gay son?
A thought, bro? I have a gay son and a gay son.
Why?
Because, like, I don't want no gay niggas. Fuck them.
You get a castle, bro.
He's not getting into no colleges after this.
I disown him.
If I had a gay son, I feel like I'm responsible for that nigga to be gay. Which means I didn't put that nigga in a position to have any bitches. I didn't want him to end up like this man right here. I gotta have a gay thought daughter, because if I had a gay son, I'd probably kill myself.
No, I'll never fucking apologize. Fuck them niggas. Because if he's gay, then fuck that shit. It's my fault, for real.
No gay sons.
the day, would you rather have a daughter or a gay son?
Daughter.
Gay son.
A gay son.
Why?
Because I could be a hoe with her.
I ain't even gonna ask them. Come on. Shut up, or I'll smack that glizzy out your head. Question of the day. Would you have a daughter or a gay son?
Gay son.
Why?
I don't support him.
Get this. Today, we will ask, would you rather have a gay son or a daughter?
Daughter.
A gay son.
Why?
About, you know,
you trying to do something with your daughter?
Yes, sir.
Why?
What did he say?
So I don't have a daughter catching bodies all the time.
But your son, he catching kids.
Man, I don't mind him.
Come on. All right, question of the day: would you rather have a daughter or a gay son?
Daughter.
Why?
What is wrong with? actually, a gay son.
Why? You trying to be just like him?
Yeah.
Dress head to toe.
Yeah.
He catching bodies though. So yeah. Are you. Yeah. Question of the day. Would you have a thought daughter or a gay son?
Oh my god.
Thought daughter, because I can focus. Hey, hold on. What the fuck?
My house though.
No?
Yeah.
But she got to, bro. She's all in your on your bed, on your couch,
no,
all everywhere, bro.
No, nigga.
Alright, bro.
No,
why?
Shit, I don't even know. Because I don't fuck with gay.
Y'all all get canceled.
I have no gay son.
Why not? Good. Like father, like son?
No,
I'm not gonna
say
you. Why?
Because I'm a smash.
Oh, my young light skin.
Nigger Ellis.
All right. Anyways, question of the day. Would you have a thought daughter or a gay son like you?
First of all, nigga, I ain't gay. And,
answer the question.
Why? I'd rather her getting digged down by my, instead of my son getting digged down.
Hey, drop it down low. How y'all doing on this lovely day? Yeah, I'm doing a YouTube video. Y'all want to be in it? Yes or no?
You all be tripping.
Hey, you too?
What?
All right, I'm here with.
What the?
What happened to
Why? You trying to get down low here?
Whoa! Okay. You don't answer the wrong question. I'll get both down. I'm trying.
That's it for the video. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. See me on the next video.